to another session on marketing management, and the topic of discussion is product decision. The objectives for this session would be topic 1, product planning, topic 2, understanding the various terms relating to product, modifying the existing product lines, and also the reasons why firms do not limit themselves to one product. And the third topic would be the width and depth of product mix and the product line length.